Zia Christine Arugay. Thank you. Moving on with her fashion look, here she is, candidate number 10, Megan Cool, with escort. Rafael Cana. She's 9 years old from San Antonio Village and attending William Regis School. Johanna Mikaela Morgan. With her escort, Christian Ted Pamintuan. She's only 6 years old and from Poplarville Village. Candidate number 12, Shina Heart Dimananta. A big hand, please. With escort, Lyndon Digno. Susupi Village, in the pride of William Regis School. Sofia Kalahe with escort. I'm so confused. Ted Pangituan. She's only 6 years old and from a little village. The pride of Dandan Elementary School. And of course, with Joel Valliega, our pageant choreographer and event coordinator, to give each our candidate their certificates of participation from Saipan Music and Dance Studio. And at the same time, aside from the certificates, they will be receiving some gifts from LD Prime Corporation. Ms. Gemma Batusin, thank you so much. Okay, candidate number one, Desiree Marie Maratas. Number two, Alison Red Camacho. Candidate number three, Angeline Faith Camda. Candidate number four, Janine De Leon Guerrero. Candidate number five, Shimaraya Sofia Hicaro. Candidate number six, Abby Danielle Crisostomo. Candidate number seven, Jill Anne Marie Maliari. Candidate number eight, Princess Guban. Candidate number nine, Kezia Christine Arugan. Candidate number 10, Megan Cool. Candidate number 11, Johanna Mikaela Mogan. Candidate number 12, Shina Hart Ivalanta. Candidate number 13, Bernice Shane Sabino. Candidate number 14, Kate France Yap Santos. Candidate number 15, Gwyneth Sofia Calage. And candidate number 16, Christy Maurice Hossein. And our gift from LD Prime Corporation. Thank you so much. So there you have it, our candidates receiving their certificates of participation and a gift from LD Prime Corporation. Ms. Gemma Batusin, thank you. Okay, almost done, almost complete. Once again, thank you so much to our sponsors, donors and volunteers for making this event possible, and definitely a huge success. And of course, our pageant advisor, Ernie Molina and Ms. Gemma Batusin, thank you so much. And Philip Canuto of Allen Floral and Gifts. And of course, our choreographer and event coordinator, Joel Valliega. Thank you so much. And Ms. Esther Sablan, thank you. Okay. Not yet complete. Once again, thank you, Armatech, Rose Dance School, Mifig Padocomo, LG Prime, Just Corporation, Hyatt Regency Saipan, PIC, Fiesta Resort and Spa, Aqua Resort Club, Mariana Resort and Spa, Kanoa Resort, PHI Pharmacy, National Office Supplies, Tony Roma's Wesco Company, Mr. Nemi Kayao, The Elegance Cafe, Three Hires Graphic Design, Ms. Leigh Hicaro of Docomo Pacific, Bayani Association, Mr. Joseph Caranto, and of course, Infinity 8, Salon and Spa in Garapan. Thank you so much. Okay. And of course, after this, we will be having our special awards later on. And of course, our sound system as well. Thank you so much, Sir George of Uncle Ben Dance Studio. Thank you, girls. Okay, at this point, we'll be having a presentation of special awards. Okay, and I have to call my presenter first today, who is very nice to everybody, making friends with everybody, in short, very friendly, showing a good attitude, and also she is the top seller of tickets for the event. May I have the envelope, please, for our Little Miss Spirit Awards. Wondering how many tickets. Okay, where's our presenter? Okay, they're back, our 16 lovely and cute candidates. I got the envelope here. Okay, our spirit, Little Miss Spirit Awards goes to candidate, who's your guest? Candidate who? Candidate number 7, Jill Ann Marie Maliari. So she's very friendly and very kind to everybody and the top seller of tickets for the event. Probably in the future she could work with me. She's good in selling. Congratulations, candidate number 7, Miss Jill Ann Marie Maliari. A big hand, please. Okay, moving on. Of course, for our Little Miss Photogenic. Obviously, this award goes to the girl who stand out during the pictorial by showing her great, they said, killer smile. Knows how to project, strike a pose. In short, this girl is definitely not a camera shy. And by the way, the judging was based also with 12 people who are from all walks of life. So it's not only the photographer who choose, and there's also 12 people from businessmen, and there's nurse, anywhere. Okay, the Little Miss Photogenic goes to... Jan Jaran Jaran, no drums. Okay, Miss Photogenic goes to candidate number 12, Shina Heart Dimalanta. Miss Photogenic, and there, look at her picture, really. The picture speaks for itself. Miss Photogenic, Miss Shina Heart Dimalanta. Congratulations, thank you so much. And next, by the way, I have a trivia for that. Hold on. Okay, since we're in the photogenic category, which country got the most photogenic winners since we're having this? Any guess, audience? Which country? Love your own, Philippines. Okay, another additional knowledge. Now let's move on with our best in national costume. Who got the best costume earlier? Okay, best in costume. I got the wrong envelope. It's the best in talent. Okay, there's a switching going on. Sorry, I got the best in talent, but I need the best in national costume. Okay. The best national costume goes to... Oh my goodness. Candidate number 7! Jill Ann Marie Maliari. Do you remember what's her costume? Number 7. How does she look like? Paper? Something? Congratulations, candidate number 7. And moving on with our best in talent. Obviously, the best in talent. Any guess? Any guess? Candidate who? What? Not fair. Okay, best in talent. Candidate number 13. Birdie Shane Sabino. Oh, the little girl with a really powerful voice. Thank you so much. Congratulations. Candidate number 13, best in talent. And okay, the last but not the least, best in evening gown. Evening gown. Best in evening gown. What's your guess? Okay, but anyway, our judges decided the best in evening gown goes to candidate number 13, Bernice Shane Sabino. Congratulations. And by the way, before I forgot, our little Miss Spirit will get a brunch for two in Mariana Resort and Spa. And all of them with Sash, obviously. And photogenic from Kanoa Resort, brunch for two. And for the National Costume Hyatt, brunch for two. And Best in Talent, Fiesta Resort and Spa, brunch for two. And Best in Evening Gown from PIC Hotel, brunch for two as well. Thank you so much. There you have it. Our special awards for tonight. Thank you, girls. Okay, well, we'll prepare it for our announcement of our six finalists. At this time, we will have an intermission number again. Just let me know if they're ready for your intermission number. Thank you, girls. You are all winners. Please welcome back our 16 lovely and cute candidates. A big hand, please. Okay, position, girls. This time we will be announcing our six finalists. So, okay, out of 16, we will be selecting six. Girls, position in the middle, please. Girls are winners already, but this is a competition, so we have to select six of the finalists. Are you ready, girls? Okay, I have the envelope with me for the six finalists. It's not being run, not in random numbers. Okay, our six finalists goes to candidate number 13, Bernice Shane Sabino. Next, candidate number 7, Jill Ann Marie Moliari. Candidate number 8, Princess Guban. Candidate number 1, Desiree Marie Maratas. So we have two more left. Candidate number 9, Kezia Christine Arugay. And of course, the last but not the least, who's your guest? Who's the last one? Candidate number 12, Shina Hart Dimalanta. Okay, there you have it, our six finalists. Go in the middle, girls. Girls, thank you so much. Hope you have a great time. Bye-bye. Thank you, girls. There you have it, our six finalists. And just backward a bit at this time. We will have our interview portion. Yeah, I will be assisted by Brittany Tomokane. Okay, where is Brittany?